Hello.
Hello, Mr. Erdman.
Yes.
Hi, my name is Leonard Burton, and I'm calling on behalf of Colonial National Bank.
Hi, Lenny.
How are you doing today?
Fine, how are you?
I'm doing real good.
Good.
The reason for my call, sir, is currently we're offering a service in which you can now have your Visa payments frozen in the event that you're laid off, released from your job, or disabled and unable to work. Now, another outstanding feature of this protection, sir, is that it forgives your entire balance up to $10,000 in the event that you pass away or become permanently disabled. Now, may I ask you, Mr.
Oh, Jesus.
I know. It's a great plan, isn't it?
No, I don't want to pass away.
Oh, yeah, that is...
You know?
Well, that's...
sad. That's... Oh, Jesus.
Well, you can just be assured that you'd be protected, you know, just in case that would happen.
Oh, Jesus, I hope not. I hope not, Jesus. Oh,
well,
Jesus.
Well, may I ask you, sir, do you work at least 30 hours per week?
I work more than 30.
Oh, you do?
Oh, yes.
All right, sir, well, you qualify for the protection.
Is that bad for my health or what? My health is fine, though. You know?
Uh-huh. Well, sir, the service freezes your account and waives the finance charges for up to 12 months if you become involuntarily unemployed.
1, 2, 3, 7, 12. That's 12 months is almost a year.
12 months is a year.
Yeah, that's right.
All right. Just
about a year.
Yes, sir. Well, best of all, when you have no balance and make no new charges, the service is completely free. When you do have a balance, it's only 50 cents per month for each $100...
50?
Yes, for each $100 of statement balance you currently have.
You.
All right, sir. Well, I'd like to get your protection started today, and your satisfaction is 100% here.
You.
Yeah.
I like you, too.
Thank you. Sir, your satisfaction is 100% guaranteed, so all I need to do is verify some information and
will you be my friend?
Yeah, sure thing, if you just verify some information for me, sir, okay?
Okay, I like cookies, I like donuts, I like crushes, and I like cake.
Sir, can you just verify some information for me so I can have some...
Chickens, also, and I like to dance. What else?
What did you say?
I like to dance. I have a friend. His name is Chris. He's my best friend.
Well, sir, are you interested in this protection plan?
Who?
The plan that I just mentioned to you. Do you want me to repeat it?
Yes. What is your name?
My name is Leonard Burton.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Hey, I like your music.
What music?
I like your music.
Thank you.
You did the music for West Side Story.
Yeah, that's it.
Very nice.
Okay, sir, well, can I just verify some information to ensure that your enrollment package arrives correctly?
Maria, I just met a girl named Maria.
Are you now, or have you ever been, a human lard dog?